let's get all this stuff finished up. Alright. Yeah, I'm only in group 6 of 16. Let's get this done.
It's almost 3 o'clock. Which means we've been basically working on this for about 3 hours. Which always astounds me. How fast the time goes when you're streaming. Yeah. What do we think? Well, I didn't do as much of the creative fun side of this as I thought I was going to do today. Frankly, the craziness of the list, as Sam put it, is all over the place. But that's okay. You know, that's part of the process. And like I've said before on Accidental Origin, really, I want to show that process. I know it's not always the most entertaining thing, but I want to show you the process. I want to show you the failure. I want to show you the whole gambit of what the being creative is, what being a writer is. So I hope I'm communicating that in some sort of way. That being said, I am going to be streaming tomorrow. I said I would do that for February. Maybe March as well, but definitely for February. So I will be streaming tomorrow at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, or whatever the current daylight savings is. Whatever. 12 p.m. my time, Eastern. So I will be back doing that. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the creative aspect of this. So I'm going to spend a little bit of time today finishing this out, getting it ready for tomorrow so that I can work on at least 5 or 6 of them tomorrow, put them down, see how it goes. If I'll also prepare just making a note for myself so I remember prep 5, 6. For tomorrow. I'm also going to prepare a second set of exercises completely unrelated to this. So that you know what, if it's not as interesting as I want it to be, I can switch to something else. So you know, you have that option, right? So yeah. Yeah. I don't know. That's all I got. Do I have any news? I don't have any news yet. I will have news soonish. As far as things go. So yeah, today was okay so far. We will see how tomorrow goes. I'm excited. Yeah, cool. So yeah, without further ado, my name is Brendan. And this is Accidental Origin, your weekly writing web show. As always, you can check out the website just over there, accidentalorigin.com. Follow me on Twitter for news and announcements. Yeah, and the website has VODs. That way. The website has VODs and links to various articles and whatnot. Each episode. Yeah, sorry, got lost in thought there for a sec. So yeah, thanks for hanging out with me, guys. Have a good one. I'll see you all tomorrow.